I will draw. Yeah. I wanted to draw something quick. And actually today I by the way, thank you for coming. So the thing is, today I actually had a class, but I went there and it got cancelled. So I went home and went to sleep again. Yeah. yeah, that's it. I didn't do a lot today. Oh, hello, brother Rain. Thank you for coming. And Yella, hello. Yeah, but it's nothing new. I'm always sort of sleepy, so. Okay, so. Oh, it got approved? How did you know? I didn't even know. Give me a sec. Where does it say? Ah, the emote got approved. How do I? Can I? Wait, let me see. Where do I see it? The emote got approved. I use it. How do I use it? it doesn't show up when I look at the emotes tab. Maybe if I just write it down. Did it work? It worked! Look at the screen. Ah, we got a nice. Okay. How to hide plants? Oh. Maybe I should create some emotes myself sometime. Like, I have, how many slots do I have? 5. In altogether, I have 5 slots. So I could actually make emotes if I wasn't this lazy. But yeah, we can do that. Maybe in the next stream, because today I want to like make a list of emotes that I want to do. Because it's too abrupt. I would be too confused to do it now. Did you get some nom noms? Yeah, I did. I actually have a oatmeal on my left, right, on my right. So yeah, did you eat something, Yella? So also for today, I think I want to draw. I like at first I thought of something made inspired, and a little like more cute. But now I'm not sure. It's also, I think I'm gonna draw Sibyl because she's a nice girl. No. Yeah. Oh, spaghetti. That's nice. The thing is, I wanted to look into why it's always lagging, like the iPad screen. And unfortunately, the app that I'm using to mirror my screen doesn't work with a cable, so only with Wi-Fi, and my Wi-Fi isn't good, so I think I'll have to look for another app if I want to like play Siders or something, because it was very laggy. Yeah. I don't know if I've told you before, but spaghetti is my favorite food. So I hope it was yummy. Yeah, but it's fine, it's fine. Like, maybe there is another app that can mirror. I don't know what people usually use to mirror their the iPad. Or maybe there's a desktop version for Cytos? No, I don't think so. I'll Google it. Cytos. Oh, there is one. But how do you play it? Oh, that's cool. I didn't know. Oh, your favorite food is Spanish omelette? Yeah, I don't know if I've ever eaten Spanish omelette. Give me a sec, I'll Google it. Mm-hmm. Oh, I don't think I've eaten it before. Hello, Mac. Welcome. Thank you for coming. Today we are drawing, as always. Yeah, we're not doing that much. I feel like it's most comfy to draw. Mm-hmm. And this will be Sibyl. It's a little different than usual because I tried to draw it more like cutesy. I don't want to say cutesy, but like differently, I guess. Embrace the cute. The thing is, I don't know how to color it yet. I think I'm thinking of like maybe. I don't want to do line art, so maybe I'll just put colors under it and then put them together, like paint over it a bit. In a way, I'm not saying this because I'm lazy. I just don't like doing line art. Mm-hmm. And I think it doesn't need to be that polished because I'm. Yeah, like I said, I'm lazy. Okay, let's see. I have line art. Oh, I don't like line art. Oh, Meg, I don't know if you saw it, but on the last stream, Yella convinced me I will change my username back for a while at the very least. To the old one. So yeah, it's nothing big. I just because I'm temporarily a little under pressure, I guess. Mm-hmm. Oh, you saw? Oh, yeah. Oh. I don't know if I should change all of my accounts back for a while, but it would be like a little troublesome. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's moving. What is that? Oh, it's cool. If I am able to unlock moving emotes, that would be nice because. I mean, I don't like creating GIFs because it's a little troublesome. It's work. I don't like it that much, but it's fine because I like the results. Okay, so I actually wanted to play Cytos today as well, but since I have no solution yet for the lag, I think we won't be able to do it. I also need to like download Osu because it's a rhythm game, and I think even though I feel it's harder than Cytos, it could be fun as well. It looks a lot harder than Cytos, so I don't know. I don't need to What's her hair like? Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, so it's nice. Yeah, I know, but it looks harder than... Oh, wait, I have an idea. It looks harder than... Cytus, or I don't know. Wait, like this. Yeah, so I don't know yet. But my brother's friends do like they play also together, and I thought like, well, that's kind of cool. And since Mike, you did tell me that we can like do play together sometime and do like also community play together thing, that's nice. You can try that. Mm-hmm. Right. Room. Yeah, okay. Wait, I forgot to read the chat, sorry. Oh, I gotta remember my intention to be real. Yeah. As long as you feel comfortable with it. Mm-hmm. Thank you. This hat also is nice. Don't play Osu standard, but Osu Mania pretty often. Is Osu Mania different? Also, it's looking great already, Preach. Thank you! I haven't drawn in like this kind of art style for a long time. I realized I draw in a very edgy, I don't want to say edgy, but you know, a little more edgy than not art style. And I always like to tell myself it's not line art, but at the end of the day, the thing that I do with the other art style is definitely, it feels like line art. Because instead, even though I don't really do line art, it's, you know, erasing the sketch and then doing the lines over and over again. So it's probably line art. And I guess I want to draw more differently a bit. It gets easier when you get into it. Okay. It's just hard to start. Oh, water time! I want to stay hydrated and drink some water. Also gonna be away for a bit. All right, see you. Thank you for coming by. Right. So, for today. Oh, yesterday. I played. Okay, I realized I don't have a lot to talk about. I played Valorant again yesterday. It was fun. And yeah, that does it. There was like a Discord server where there are like people playing Valorant, like the friends of my brother and stuff. And then I didn't realize it, but they were about their age, like everyone besides one guy were all the age of around my brother's age. And I realized I was probably the oldest there. it wasn't a bad thing or anything. I just realized it and was like, wow, I feel old. Any wins? Now that I think about it, not really. There was one time we did a custom game, like 5v5. I think I did pretty well there. But now, I'm not too good. Oh, welcome back. So, since this is civil, I guess. Okay, I don't want to do anything too, you know, hard. So I guess we'll just call it now. Maybe should we call it now? Maybe. Yeah, well, I think we'll just add color now. Alright. Because I don't know what else to add. This is like, there's like this one thing that I don't like about what's it called? Procreate. And it's that I need to call it by myself. I don't like that. I can't even wait. Maybe I've seen something like when I do this, that it's like, no, it doesn't work because my line art is too messy. Oh, it sort of worked, but it doesn't look good. Yeah, I guess I need to color it myself. This is sad. It's fine. Oh, I forgot to read the chat again, sorry. Like there, I missed something. Sometimes when I look back at the bots, because I'm afraid there I did some mistakes or it didn't work well with the audio, I realized I often miss some things in the chat. Like yesterday, I wanted to check the audio of the last stream where I played Sidus, and I realized, Yella, you told me to change categories and I didn't see it. Okay, I'll, because whilst drawing, I just look at the screen and then I look up and yeah, and I forgot. It's okay. New Venison, for real, for real. Yeah, one of the dudes there was like, Big Sis is back, and I was like, yeah, I like Big Sis. That's nice. Okay, don't wait, I'll read that, and it looks good to you. Thank you. Color, you don't switch programs to color on the LED. I don't. I know it could be more efficient, but I feel like if I switched, it's probably about the same time as when I do line art per cell. But now that I think about it, it would be easier, maybe. Maybe I should like time it and look if I'm faster or the program. I guess the program's probably faster. I'm just waiting till the day when like Procreate adds the thing that's Clip Studio has, where you can just let the tool fill it in for you. Because I'm so, I don't want to do this. This is tedious work. Wait, why doesn't she have Harry back here? Oops. Oh, this doesn't work out. I'm so confused. Okay, this is fine. Okay. We are back. I got this. Okay. That's alright. Oh, you mean the thing? Yeah, I know, but I just want to be able to read the stuff everyone says. And when I miss something, and I realized it too late, I was like, oh no. But it's okay. Okay, we will put this here, so I know where we are. Yeah, also, I think maybe in the future, I don't know, there's also a between two programs is pretty buggy, especially since some have more functions unique to them. Yeah, I know, but you know, I'm lazy and I don't have Clip Studio on the iPad, so I would need to. What is this? Is this the arm? No, it's not. Jesus, I'm so confused. Here. Yeah, I would I would need to change to the laptop, and I'm too lazy to do that. Yeah, unfortunately. Okay, so there are a lot of things I like about Clip Studio, so yeah, I don't know. Probably better if I change and would be more time efficient, I think. But I guess it's not happening because I'm lazy. And it's also confusing that Clip Studio Paint on iPad and PC have different subscriptions. Yeah, I don't like that either, because I know Adobe does that and stuff, and I understand that people want to get money because the company and stuff. But now, I don't know if you guys heard it, but Clip Studio wants to add a subscription type system on their on the PC version as well, like Clip Studio Paint 2 or what's it called, I don't know. And then there was a lot of backlash from like people on Twitter and everything, and they heard it and tried to change it a little, but it's still not favorable to us. So it's, I watched like a bunch of videos to it, and it's like people said it's like Clip Studio is taking your art files hostage. I like the way that they said that because it sounded funny. But yeah, so it's basically that. Just, you know, you can't upgrade anymore at a certain point, and then you need to pay. Either you pay or, it's like that. Let's say you buy the subscription-based thing for a month. In the next month, you want to go back to the old Clip Studio because you already bought it. It still exists, but you couldn't use your files because they are they were made in the upgraded version. So you, something like that. So you wouldn't be able to use them, and you would be forced to pay the subscription fee. I really dislike that. You know, and the thing I understood the most from like the people who were angry, I mean, I'm also not happy about it, obviously, is I told so many people that Clip Studio was like OG and so good and stuff, because it wasn't a subscription type of thing. And so I also convinced some friends and stuff to buy Clip Studio, like back then, and now they would come up with the whole subscription thing, and the people who trusted me and bought it, and now they're like, huh, it's a subscription? Yeah, I feel bad. It was the best program I could think of, but now it's like, yeah, I don't know. Subscription based programs, yeah, I know, right? It's also like, it doesn't feel good to know about this. Also, it's been a while since it got released, I think. So it's, I guess, a little more, I don't know how to call it. It's not too up to date because I'm not sure if anything else happens in the time being, but so far this was still like my standpoint for like how much I got or hurt. It was the best program for real. That is sad, but yeah, I guess a lot of people also said they will just pirate it after it gets a subscription because they already paid for it and stuff, which is understandable. But the thing is, one of my teachers said like pirating. I thought my teachers would be against it, but they were all for it. Not Clip Studio, because they didn't know of it, but Adobe and stuff, because they're like ripping you off big time. You know, Adobe is like the big rich cousin or aunt or I don't know of the art programs. But for real, it feels bad, man. I mean, I had Adobe programs for a while because of my college, because of my school. But afterwards, it was like not that I didn't have the license anymore. Which is fine because I don't need it. Oh, oops. Because I don't need it. I mean, I do need it sometimes, but it's fine. Oh. Yeah, 100% pirate Adobe. Oh yeah, that I'm... Yeah. Gotta go again because of Natalie. Oh, good luck. Thank you for coming by. It was nice, have a nice dream. Thank you. I'll try to join after the meeting again. Okay, see you. So, as I was saying, yeah, I don't know what to do with Adobe. I would need it in some sort of ways, like when I did the overlay for this, I would have needed it. But I obviously didn't have it, so it's all I made it in Canva. So it looks a little botchy. Still. But yeah, maybe in a bit I can make a better one, a better overlay and all that. We'll see. Okay, how do I do this? Even my teachers pirated Adobe. I mean, in college, I think they said they did. So I guess it's legit, legit to do it. Okay, maybe this sounds wrong. As of right now, I mean, I guess it's easier to create overlays in maybe, I would think, a combination of Illustrator and After Effects. If you want them to move, I guess. I never, when I was in school and still had them for free, I guess not free, but we had to pay a fee at the very start of the year, and then we could use them for the time we were in that school. Wait, is this a color? Oh, I think, yeah. So, I guess it's, back then I didn't know it would be like this. So then I never really used it, but now that I also didn't expect myself to stream, I guess, I mean at all, it was pretty unexpected. Yeah. But in the end, I guess, had I known, I would have created the overlay and all that while I had the programs. But I didn't know. I was a little dum-dum. It's fine though. It's alright. More or less, I guess. Right. So, this is fine. I say this is fine, but you know, for the overlay I used before, the brown one, it took me like so long, and it didn't even look. It looked a little botched. So, yeah. I can't call myself. I can't call myself a graphic designer. It was embarrassing. But it's okay. Yeah. Do I have any more skin? I don't think so. Okay. Oh, if you take the fact that I haven't drawn in an art style like this in a really long while into account, it does look half that bad. It doesn't. It's like half decent, right? Right. I don't know. Oh, water time. Everyone stay hydrated and drink some water, please. Looks really good, thank you. I had hoped so. So another thing is I realized actually I was talking to a friend on Twitter and I realized that I eat breakfast really really late. And it's probably not that good. So I'll try to change that maybe. I don't know if there are any bad effects if you eat breakfast late. Wait, I have an idea what I can do. This is like completely off topic. Give me a sec. At what time do you eat breakfast? Today I think it was like 2 PM ish. So it wasn't early. maybe I don't know if it's like super bad if you eat breakfast late. But there one thing definitely my family members, I guess, they get sort of angry when they hear I eat breakfast so late. They're like, "What are you doing? When did you even eat lunch or dinner? Oh, I only ate breakfast." Oh, it's a good thing no one in real life watches this. My sister would get angry. But it's okay, I'm not hungry or anything. Yeah, it's okay though. I'm not hungry or anything. It's all good. Okay, the thing, my idea was I draw like light, but I it doesn't work. Maybe I should like do it manually, but it's more work if I do it like that. Okay, it doesn't work. You should eat a whole meal at 2 p.m. instead of breakfast. The breakfast? Why the whole meal? Yeah, I cooked. So it's not that bad, I think. It was, you know, I don't know if it's healthier if I eat. No wonder you need vitamins. Oh, but I did take my vitamins today, so I guess it's a win. Okay, I'll try the lighting thing at the very end. I don't have enough brain cells for this right now. I will cook something then, that's alright. Yeah, I cooked pasta. And like right next to me I have a little bit of oatmeal. Yeah. I cooked pasta and ABC soup? Alphabet soup? I don't know what it's called. But yeah, that's the soup. Was delicious. Big mask. Since we were talking about the vitamins, I was at the doctor's yesterday, and the doctor told me I should take the vitamins daily, not like weekly. And then I realized maybe that's the reason that I'm always tired. I didn't take them daily, I take them like every week, and sometimes I forgot. So that is mystery solved. You should probably do a shorter stream today if you're too tired. No, I'm not tired because I slept a lot, so it's okay. You know, since class got cancelled, I came home and slept. Yeah. But thank you. I'll try to be careful and stuff. I'm not good at taking care of things or myself, so it's just like that sometimes. Also, I think I'm always sort of tired when I stream. I mean, I'm always sort of tired, no matter if it's like if I stream or if I do anything else. I think the most exhausting thing about college is just that I need to interact with people that I know I have no interest in getting closer, I guess. Alright, maybe my approach is wrong, I'm not sure. It's one of these two, but I don't know how to say it, I feel very disconnected, and so it's very tiring to interact when you know it's sort of, not 100%, but sort of useless. Well, I mean, I can actually... there was one girl, and I thought we could be friends, but then she threw me under the bus in front of the teacher several times, and then I realized she's probably a teacher's pet, like without a reason. So, or I guess, I don't know what. I'm talking to people. Yeah, I always get like so tired. I'm like, oh no, I want to go home. Yep, especially if it's people that aren't a big part of your life anyway and wouldn't care. So it's like, why am I even trying? Wow, this sounds so dark. I mean it in a good way. It's alright. I mean not in a good way, but in a not bad way, it's just like realistic way that I know that I don't have interest, or at least some people that I meet, I feel like very okay, they don't want to talk. I'll just go. And also trying to get involved in a conversation where you're not in the first place is also, I mean, can be considered rude, or I guess just isn't very comfortable. Yeah. What a clown. Yeah. And then I was like, okay, this is fine. I don't care. Since the most of the people are pretty, they're alright, but I thought we could be friends, and that was alright, I guess not, but it wasn't a big deal. Okay. So also, one thing surprised me, you know, I never really talked about this, but I really like, I have a hard time, I don't know, okay, this I might have talked about, I'm not sure. I have a hard time tracking, I guess, interactions with my friends, like anywhere, like on social media or in real life when we chat and stuff. So sometimes I leave and I don't talk to some friends for a long while, I guess. So I don't know if it's got something to do with just my lack of attention, or my short attention span. but so there's this thing, I have like some online friends, I guess, and I really like them. But I remember in my old school, there was a lot of people who were like online friends and real friends, and I was like, just say you're jealous or lonely and go, what the hell, because it didn't even, I mean. And the thing is, I was surprised because yesterday one of my teachers told me he totally gets it, and I think something about online friends, I honestly forgot like 90% of the stuff he was talking about, but that surprised me, because especially in schools like that, you wouldn't expect it that much. Yeah, nice. Oh, hello Nexus, thank you for coming by. Enjoy your stay and stay healthy. I guess. We are drying right now, I think, and will be for a while. Don't worry, this is just a placeholder for the eyes. She's got a different eye color. Wait, I don't know if I should do the sleeves in a different color, like a lighter color or not. I like this color. It's giving me made outfit vibes, but in a different way. I guess this is okay. Maybe. Yeah, it looks alright. Also, I think I talk about a lot of random stuff here. Should probably keep it a little more tame, because I don't want to talk about weird stuff and be known for it. Okay, so it happens, hard to keep up with everything and everyone. Yeah, but I feel like super bad, because I do want to keep in touch, but then I'm socially inept. I'm just socially not. I can't talk to people, I guess, without, like, I mean, how do I say this? I don't want to be weird or come off as super weird because I talk weirdly. How do I say this? yeah, in the end, I'm socially awkward, so usually I just think that my social skills are like garbage, and then I, you know, when someone strikes a conversation, I don't know what to reply. I tried to befriend people on Twitter, and it was so hard. We talked about like what food to eat and stuff. It was. I realized that I can't talk to people. But it's probably just me. Wait, I have an idea. Even with like long-term friends, I guess I also feel bad because I think sometimes I'm like, oh, I shouldn't have said that. That was maybe they understand it wrongly and then they hate me or something. So also I don't know how to keep a conversation going. Yeah, a lot to improve on, but I mean, we'll get there eventually, maybe. I honestly, I doubt it, but yeah, we'll see. Okay. I don't want to force people, like, I don't want to force it. So if the conversation feels forced, it's already too late for me. I'm just like, okay, I'm gone, bye, and that's it. I'm like, oops, like this. Okay. Holding combos is hard. Yeah. I feel like a little bit like a person who doesn't know how to talk. When it comes down to I overthink every reply I make, and I'm like, okay, this sounds like I'm dumb. Maybe I should do something else. Okay, this is fine. Yeah, communication difficult. Also, I don't know. Oh wait, what is this? What did I do? Okay, I can change her nail color to the eye color because that's, I like doing that. Oops. The blur. Wait, I have an idea. Yeah, so I mean, as of now, I'm pretty okay. I really, you know, I don't mind being alone or eating alone or stuff like that. Yeah. Oops. Okay, another question is really like off topic, but have you ever met a simp in real life? This is actually super off topic, I just realized. Okay, I don't want to come off as weird, this is just a question. But my friends told me that there's the biggest simps on Valorant. And weirdly enough, I don't think I've met like a bunch of simps before. I mean, it's good, obviously. And another thing is, I don't get because like do you mean? I must simp in real life? For real? Who do you simp for, Yella? Holy, this is crazy. A real life simp? In the obviously in the best way possible. Mm-hmm. Oh, I forgot to read the chat again. Sorry. You're good at talking on stream though. Okay, so I would say you're not weird. You just like the confidence. Have confidence. Thank you. I'll try. It's not looking bright right now because I'm actually, I don't know, sort of bad at it. But it's fine. Okay, another thing. I had someone text me on Instagram that they play Valorant, and we exchanged like the name thing, the tag. But then they said they were on a different server, which is sad, but I don't know. I think there's still a possibility you could play together. But then they told me that they were, I think, Ascendant. And I think I need to improve a lot because I know we're close to Ascendant. Close. Mm-hmm. Also, I did say it wasn't bad yesterday, but actually, if I'm really honest, I wasn't good yesterday. I was like bottom fragging low-key. Like, I think there was one person who was worse than me, which isn't. Is that something to brag about? But yeah. Also, I have been told that a lot of people play Overwatch, and I thought about like getting into Overwatch a little because it seems fun. But it looks a little messy, or like confusing, I guess, not messy. So we'll see about that. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait! It's water time. Everyone, stay hydrated and drink some water, please. Guys, my sister just called me. I'll be right back. I don't know why she called me, but I'll call her back. I'll be right back in a sec. Thank you. So I called my sister back, and she said, I'll call you back, I don't have time right now. So I guess I'm free after all. Okay. So for this one, I'll change it to a different color. Siblings. yeah, that was my thought as well. It will be like that, huh? I forgot what we were talking about, but I guess it wasn't important when if I forgot about it. So yes, what is this? Just a brush. All right. I also have like I think too many brushes and I never really use them. So that's that. I think I'm also never sure which one to use, which actually takes a lot of time while I'm drawing, because I'm like, was it this one? But then it wasn't. I think I should, I mean, I have like these folders, and the green ones are like brush sets that I already released, I guess. The this one is still in like this one in the middle here. Oh, it's still work in progress. But I release it soon, and I think I put like from all of the sets that I have the ones into this section, so like I have a section where I can like choose the brushes from. But it doesn't always work out. Like for real, I don't know. Also, when I experiment with brushes, this is like one of the brushes in my set, and this is like a variant of it. I also put them here. Alright. Oops. Okay. What was the simp story though? One time. This is a thing I don't understand. I was playing with a friend, and there was one person who dropped a gun for me. Like, I think with a skin as well, which was nice, then I didn't need to buy it myself, you know. And it wasn't even much, it was just like, okay, thanks, and he was like, okay, you're welcome, or something. And the friend was like, oh my god, I hate Sims. Sims are so disgusting. Why would Sims do that? Oh, yeah. And there was another person who was like AFK or on the wrong side the whole time. And let's just say for the whole game, that person was pretty not cooperative, like not helping and stuff. And instead of flaming that person, he went ahead and just flamed the person who dropped me a gun. I didn't get that. I was like, what the it didn't make any sense, I guess. Wait, is this the same range? Yeah, almost. Oops. Okay. I want to stop drawing. What the hell? this is not fun. Maybe. Wait, I can just change this to this color. Okay, it didn't work. Even when I usually draw, I never really use the blur tool, but I've seen people use it and it seems very useful, so I thought about using it as well, but when I do it, it looks low-key, it looks off. So, I don't know.
Maybe I should have added some sort of pattern to the hole. Okay.
This is fine.
I sort of regret choosing this type of clothing for her. Or I should have left it, I don't know, like just the base color. It's okay. I mean, if you don't look too closely, it might be fine. I just add some strokes and try to blend it out a little. It's not working, is it? I mean, since today's drawing is very experimental, I can just say it's supposed to be like that. Yeah, it's all planned. I planned it. The eyes? What's with the eyes? Should I have colored them better? I don't know. Oh, wait, is this... What's this emoji next to the eyes? Am I dumb? They're pretty? Thank you. I'll do the clothing like this later. Yeah. Maybe in a few minutes I feel more motivated to do them. Let's try the hair. Right. Oh, what was my plan? Oh, it's the prey emoji, okay. Prey. I really wonder if I do like make emotes. What sort of emotes would I need? Because Prage emoji seems like an essential. But I don't know. I have no clue. Okay. Oh, also, I'm not too sure, but is the new sizing alright? Or is it too big or something? I didn't really think about it too much. I just wanted to show the full screen, but it's... Huh? Also a grab one. Grabs you like this. It's a grab one? I thought the skin color thing at the bottom is just the body of the thing. What is that? But good to know. Okay, since this one's more experimental, we can just... I like this one as well. Just do whatever. Okay, it doesn't work. Down there, it's darker. Attraction to the creature. what for real, what is that? Is it like some sort of character? Maybe, I guess. And I thought the thing was just the body of it, but apparently it's not. I'm wrong. I'm not sure what it is, but I guess some sort of maybe a mascot or something. Oh, this is too dark again. I shouldn't have done the gradient. Gradient? Yeah. It's a bit too... Yeah, I'm aware, but...
It looks like, I'm not sure, like a dragon or something. But if I'm wrong, I'm sorry. If it's not a dragon, but something else, I guess. I have no clue. Alright, this is fine. You're kinda right. Oh, it's a dragon. Wow, okay. I mean, it's good design then, because I randomly guessed and it was right. So, good design. Okay, and now it's time to... This isn't done, but I'm growing lazy. Like this. When was the last time I actually colored hair and rendered it? I don't recall it. Maybe like, I think 1 or 2 years ago. Usually I just do a flat coloring. Okay, this is almost... I think we're almost there. Okay. Alright. So, then we need to finish, like, or at least add some sort of color to the white sleeves. And we can do, like, paint over it a bit. I like that you inverse the maid dress colors, it looks nice. Are they inversed? Are they usually different? I'm not sure. but good that you say that. I know. Thank you. Right. Let's just say I knew what I was doing. Yeah, I definitely did. Still doesn't look ideal, but it's okay. Should blend. Even if I blend it, it doesn't look better. I thought the secret to good art was just blending it. I've been told, like in these short TikTok videos, that blending it will improve my art, but it just doesn't. I'm lost. The joke. They're always black sleeves and white apron. Oh, okay. Looks nice. Okay, thank you. Oops. Then I can like delete this part because it's annoying me. Okay. I want to do some... like some... Yeah, that's cool. Look at her go.
No, just it still looks really a bit on here. Okay, no. So the thing I wanted to do was paint over it, but surprisingly the line art I did, I mean the sketch I guess, is cleaner than I expected it to be. I could also just leave it like this and just add some of this yellow liner. Or do I paint over it? I don't know. I'm lazy. Okay, maybe I'll paint over it a bit. And if it's like in the first 15 minutes, if it's ugly, we just leave it, okay? That's like my philosophy. I guess that's how you pronounce it. For art, yeah. Glow. True secret to art is to pretend you know what you're doing. Yeah, that's one of the many things. Especially if you're a professional and you just pretend you know what you're doing and talk about it a lot, and bam, no one would dare to say you don't know what you're doing, because you know, you're a professional. Do you know better or do they know better? Obviously you know better. How long did this take? Only an hour. This is fast. Yeah. Okay. Like I said, we can try to paint over it a little, and if it's ugly, we just pretend it didn't happen. Okay. I'll cut this. It was actually quick. Usually when I draw, it takes a lot longer, so this was fast. Alright, so now we're doing the hair, maybe, because it sure is a little messy. With painting, I usually just mean that we just erase the line art gradually, like this. Here as well. Okay, we got this. Oh, water time. Everyone, stay hydrated and drink some water, please. I like the style, very pretty. Thank you. I'm happy you like it. I don't know what, you know, at the very least, I know why back then I decided to. I mean, I still like the other art style a lot. Just, I guess, since I realized, I guess, that none of my. And I don't want to show my real life, my art, anyway. I might as well just draw whatever I like, right? So, I don't want to... Right now, I want to draw something comfortable. Okay. be honest, this is pretty comfortable. Yeah, very, you know, drawing, it's been so long since I drew something more on the cute side, I guess. I mean, here and there I did try again, but it was, I never felt very comfortable with it, since, I guess especially because of the whole art college thing. But since I realized that none of them would be able, I mean, I did accidentally show, you know, that's why I'll change my username. Some of them might know my account as of now, so I need to change my username pretty quick. But it takes a while because, yeah, Instagram. And also, I don't know if the username is taken on Twitch already. Wait, I forgot to think about that. If I change my username, I gotta be quick. Oops. Oh no, I'm an idiot. This is fine. Oh, I guess if it's taken, I just choose a variant of it. Okay. Is this better or not? Not really. Honestly, it's not really better. Yeah. Okay. Oops. Then I guess I'll try to change a little bit the eyes, and then I call it the day for this drawing, at least. I can do another one in this art style. With a sketch, I guess, real quick, and then we can call it a day. This looks so. Did I? I don't think I added anything here. I know, I have an idea. I can just erase this line. Why didn't I think of it sooner? Wow. I got it now. Okay, so now it sort of looks weird. Okay, I know why. As I've mentioned before, now I'm listening to like the same songs and loop every time I stream. So today was Phony, you know, the song. Yeah, today was that, but I mean still is, but it's okay. After a while I might get bored of a song, but it always takes a while. Why am I listening to the same song on loop in the first place? This is okay. Yeah, honestly, I don't know why, but I prefer the first version of it. What am I doing? I guess I'll just edit this back. Oh my god, I'm actually bad at this.
Maybe we should call it a day for this drawing. It looks like almost done, you know? Even though I didn't do much. I just don't want to continue doing this. I'm so bad at drawing, like, what's it called? Very, very clean things. If I start cleaning something up, I just need to clean the whole thing up. And I think I'm lazy now. I mean, the lines here were probably a bad decision. I'll blur them out. Yeah, they were a bad decision. Be gone. Okay, now the fun part. Let's add like some layers and do some editing. Good job, it looks good. Thank you. I was hoping it looked alright somewhat. I will like most likely I most likely won't judge my own art anymore. Hey, this looks multiplied with blue. It looks good. But maybe I should change it a little like this. Oh, another thing is, I think I can make poles, right? Or can't wait. I should be able to make poles, right? I saw that on the dashboard of the okay, can't find it right now. Here on Twitch, yeah, okay. Should be able to. Huh? Oh, I have a question. The question is, wait, I just realized one thing. I need to add this. I mean, change it. The question is, what is cheering? Or what does it do? It might sound dumb, but I have seen people, like, I think on Twitch. Cheers are pets. It gives you money. Okay, thank you for the explanation. Okay, I will try a quick poll for you. Poll? Oh, it worked. I'll make something easy. Let's say who to draw next. Okay. Who should I draw? I will show you the character sheets in a quick in a sec after posting the poll. Helena, Cheryl. Oh, Lucian. I don't feel like drawing her though. She's okay. Maybe, wait, Divi is good. Wait, how many options do I have? Okay, that's all. Let's go. I wrote next wrong. Can I change this still? No, I can't. I'm dumb. Okay. So, I will choose for Devi because I haven't drawn her in a while. And I can show you the... Wait. I can show you the reference sheets. And then we can just jump to there to drawing them. What the hell? Where am I? Okay. So, Helena is her. She's okay, but yeah, she's okay, that's it. This is my favorite, but I've drawn hair a lot, so I don't know if that's a good choice. Then we have Lucian. I don't feel like drawing her. The one we drew just now was her. And okay, Debbie won. Good. I voted for her myself. This is Juno and Debbie. Okay. Then let's go. Wait. I will add some layers of like. Oh wait. Ooh, this looks cool. Wait, I have a better plan because it's only her just now. I'll just. Then I will add the layer effect on this one. I can just put it up there. So it's not the whole background. I mean, like this. Nice effect, I think. And then. Oh, holy. And then we can add one of these layers. And softer color maybe, I don't know what these do. The overlay is better. And I guess add some light from this place. I mean it's not necessary, but I like doing this. I just need to know what like this and a little like this and then I really. Wrong layer. I am an idiot. Okay, I will do a light blue. It's a good way to add like light and shadow when you're lazy, like me. Blue is not a good choice. Wait. Okay, this is better. The more time I spent on a drawing, the less I did. I mean, the more mistakes I see. So I'll try to be quick with this, so this doesn't turn into an hour long. I just want to add a different kind of lighting, and then we can go. Right. This is alright. Okay. Okay, this is. I think this is better. Much. Wait. Ah, no, overlay was better. Or maybe the first version was better. I overcomplicate my own things and add problems. if someone asks me why I have so many problems, it's probably because I'm dumb. I add them myself. Okay, so is this alright? Wait, maybe at the top of like here, there's some light as well. Does it look alright? I think it's okay. Right? It's okay. I think. Oops. It's okay. What do you think? Is this alright? Or maybe like I'll put the layers, these layers, into the same group so I can put the whole thing away. I think it's okay. But it's not really necessary. Probably I'll add a color burn one for the purple shine. Yeah, this is good. And then maybe I can decide whether I want the light situation or not another time. Okay, let's go to the next drawing. Oh, water time. I want to stay hydrated and drink some water, please. By the way, I'll be right back. My water ran out. Thank you. Okay, I am back. I actually put some, since I was upstairs, I put some pastry into the air fryer so I can eat it later. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, so another thing, I thought we'll draw Debbie next, but she looks so mean, so the reason I don't want to draw her is she's gonna mean I know. What about we draw Juno after all? Or maybe wait. Just another character as a can't decide which version is better. Okay, so we will draw I sort of regret giving them their specific colors. Yeah, but the thing is, we will definitely not draw a male character because that's too much work. Mm-hmm. But who deserves some screen time? Yeah, I guess we can try drawing Juno next. Let me think. Oh, wrong brush. I made a poll. I voted for Devi myself, and now I decided against it because I want to draw her because she doesn't look like, I don't know, she wouldn't fit, you know. So it's okay. Mhm. I also think, maybe, you know, it's sort of cold in my house. I say that every time, but it's getting cold, so maybe draw her in like winter attire. What did? Oh shit! These kind of eyes. I just thought. I also thought doing a stream where I only draw gender-bend characters, so I can draw the male characters as well, because it's been a while, and I am aware I have neglected them a little, but yeah, it's okay. We can do like a gender-bend marathon and just like draw the male characters for one whole stream. So I can neglect them for another a few months or so. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know what it is about male anatomy. I just don't feel it, I guess. Okay. My eyes like this. And I guess it's sort of partly my fault because I made male characters. And at that time, when I created them, I just really wanted to improve my anatomy skills, male or female. But right now, I'm just like, nah. Yeah, I'm gonna draw whatever I like. And right now it's unfortunately not male anatomy. No, she doesn't smile, I think. I mean, I already have an idea. Maybe we can do right. Another thing is we can like do quick sketches of how I had canon them to look like as girls. And then yeah, that's it. If I'm able to finish this one today, we can squeeze it in into the stream. If I'm not able to finish this one, then maybe next time. Okay, honestly, I don't think I'll be able to finish. Or maybe, you know, this art style is a lot easier than my other one. And so we might be able to squeeze it in to the stream. But we'll see. It's also lucky sad, they're my characters and I don't know how to draw them. I look at my reference every 2 seconds. Wait, I forgot to... usually, I think I do, just out of habit, that because, yeah, it's that I draw the hair on a different layer than the face, so I can like erase I can't erase eyebrows or something, or change them up a bit, but they're on the same layer. I forgot about it. This is a sign. Oh god, this is no good. Okay, it's fine. It's okay. Oh, we're about to hit 2 hours? Okay. Wait, what time is it? Okay. I'll keep it in mind. I'm still sad that we can't play Sidus today. But I just need to find a solution. Because I can imagine that it's not very comfortable to watch a laggy stream. It's fine, Copium. As always, yeah. Okay. Let's think of a pose. Wait, what kind of clothes did I give her the last time? She would look good in an actual maid outfit. I have an idea. I just need to look up maid outfit because I have no clue how to draw them. She also gives me big maid vibes. So okay, I will look up maid outfits. Okay, this is good. I got one. Then we will draw her in a maid outfit. I wanted to draw her in like winter clothes, but yeah, it doesn't matter. And you know, there's also these kind of ways, things that people say where they think a certain character fits one type or another better, like long dress or short dress for the maid outfit. Juno is definitely long dress. Yeah. A little bit more to the left. Also, every time I eat, I watch, you know, Gordon Ramsay's Kitchen Nightmares to pass time. I really liked watching Hell's Kitchen as well, because I like watching food, looking at yummy food. But like, since the Kitchen Nightmare thing, they are on YouTube as well now, so I just, it's easier to watch. So I do that now, I guess. Kitchen Nightmares Re-Extreme Win. No, I don't think I'll do that. Good idea though. Maybe you can do a watch along on Discord. I don't know how to plan it. I want to do watch alongs with people and stuff. And the ideal day would be Saturday, because I'm alone at home. Mm-hmm. On Saturday. So yeah, that's that. Oh, hello Yaka. Welcome. Thank you for coming by. We are drawing right now, as always. Yeah. Oh, I just announced on Discord, watch party and do it. Yeah, but I'm not sure where I can like reach most people. I always watch streams when I eat. Oh, okay. And when I eat, I just try to find something I can pass time with, so I don't feel alone. You know, you never know you're really lonely unless you eat and you realize that you're alone. So it's not like Gordon Ramsay's next to me, but when I watch Kitchen Nightmares, I hear him screaming at people. And I'm like, okay, I'm not alone. Especially when I cook something that's where Gordon would be angry and be like, oh, this is disgusting or something. Not that I cook a lot of disgusting food, just... It sounds like I cook disgusting food. No. I mean... yeah, Gordon Ramsay and his show are good to watch while eating. Even though, wait, in Kitchen Nightmares, it's very disgusting what they cook. Don't worry, my food's better than that. Maybe just a little bit more to the right. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, this is fine. This is most definitely fine. Yeah. Just. Okay. Oh, water time! I want to stay hydrated and drink some water, please. Do you listen to music when you cook? So sometimes I also just put already like turn the series that I'm watching on. So I have some kind of background noise that I know I am not alone or something. Yeah, like that. Mm-hmm. But yeah, there are times that where I turn on music as well, because I'm not able to choose what to watch yet. I mean, today I watched Detective Conan, which is like the best. One of the series I like to watch while eating. One of the few. I mean, there are a few, but another series I really like watching while cooking and eating is Saiki Kusono Sainan. Saiki? And I loved it from the first season, and I think it blew up a little afterwards, which is good because Serious is pretty nice.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, I forgot what I wanted to say. That's it. The pose. I want to add like her hands, but because I like drawing hands, but they don't fit. I found like, okay, I just realized I drew it wrongly. The outfit. It's supposed to. No, it's not. It's so confusing. What the hell? I found. No, this is the same one. Okay, I think I'm not too sure, but I believe I've never drawn a maid outfit before, like actual good looking, with reference, and not like this. So that's the reason why I'm struggling for real. It's not because I can't draw. No, I want a long sleeved one. And I want to. Maybe I'll add the bow here. Okay, can I add something like that? Mm-hmm. Okay, we got this, don't worry. And there's a shoulder. Maybe like this. So it's barely visible, I guess. Maybe you can. Oh, I still regret that I drew the hair on the same layer as the head. Try to extract it. This is not working out, but it's whatever. So I can just put this away and think of a thing for the hands. Maybe I drew it too loosely, like this. And her chest is too big. Mm-hmm. I hear people say there is no such thing as too big or too large and stuff, but it's okay. You know, in the reference sheet for her, she's pretty flat. Not exactly, but like in this drawing, I definitely overdid it. She doesn't have that many, that big of, you know, a chest. Okay. So like this, and maybe there's a bow at the back. Oh no. Wait. I'm like thinking about it, and I'm not sure. Maybe I have drawn a maid dress before. Maybe my memory is just bad. I have a feeling I had an original character which had a maid dress. Or something like a maid dress, but not really, as her outfit. But now I'm unsure. I've had so many original characters, I'm not sure. Oh, the hair is like this, so I can just. I don't like this. Should we go away from the maid dress idea? I don't know, I don't like it a lot. I also don't know how to place the hand. Because I like adding a hand at the very least to the drawing. Maybe she's holding a plate or something? Since she's a maid? Okay. Same color scheme as a maid dress. You did one with a nun dress. Did I? When did I do that? I don't remember. For real, did I? Oh god, this is bad. I think my memory is actually like garbage. Uh-oh. I mean, it's alright. It's okay. Imagine one of your seats being an... Ah! No. I don't think I've drawn her in a nun dress before. I just... she is a nun, but she doesn't wear a nun dress. I haven't drawn it at the very least. That I do remember. That is right. Good. Why not? Because I'm lazy. I had my headcanon and was like satisfied that I had it. Okay. I want her to be in a very tidy... Wait, it's too big. Do you know the song? By the way, I didn't set the thing up yet. I haven't watched that video you sent me, so we can listen to music together without getting copyright striked or something. But I'm listening to I think it's just called Vampire, the song. It's pretty neat. Mm-hmm. And still too big. Jesus, what did I do? Why did the fingers get bigger gradually? I'll just erase it. You know, it's... I don't know what exactly it is. Okay. Maybe we don't need a hand. But you know, you don't know the song? Oh, wait. It's actually just Vampire. I think by Miku. I'm listening to a cover right now, so I don't know. I think it's sung by Miku. Oh, and the thing is, a lot of people made covers, and I have it like in front of me right now. It's like Miku, and she's like, and like this, and she's got a mask on. I don't know if you see this, you might not be able to recognize it. And she has a hand, and an eye. It's got a cover like this. Is an ear, and she's got a lot of piercings. This is the cover. It looks so botched. But actually, yeah, it was sung by Miku. This is Miku, I think, and this is like, damn, this is like some bandages, and she's wearing a cute frilly dress. I'm comparing the two right now. Yeah, it's just called a vampire. Later, if you look it up, you're gonna see there's a resemblance, I think. Oops. Yeah. Oh, you've seen art of the song? Did you recognize the ugly the Walmart version sketch I did? Yeah. I'm listening to a cover right now from it. Yeah, that's it. There's a brand that's not bandages. I'm dumb. Yeah. You know what I mean. Okay. How about we just leave this hand? Oh no. I can do this. And like this, and then this is like this. You know, I have practiced my anatomy skills with the sketches I usually do, so. Wait, it's still a bit off, but I can place it right. Okay, I think we can put the hand here. What do you think? Yeah, it's alright. Okay. And this is. Don't worry, I have a plan. It's just not working out right now. The maid dress doesn't look like I wanted to. but at least we have a hand now. Okay. So, maybe the second hand is gonna be at the back. Like she's standing ready to serve or something. Mm-hmm. Only... Okay, this is okay. It still does look a little off, but I think it's okay now. Oops. I haven't listened to any Japanese songs in a while. Okay, I have been listening to, I think, mostly Japanese songs for, I think a few months, and yeah, it's going alright. I haven't found many new ones, but, just listening to the old ones, I guess. Okay, also, I mean, the one that I was that I've been listening to for a while is also, you know, after a while I get tired of it and just listen to another song for like a few months and then I get tired of that and, you know, just listen to that one song on loop. Yesterday it was, I mean, it still is Kami Poina. It's been for a while. Okay, but yeah, this is okay. Why do I have such a hard time with clothes? It wasn't supposed to be like this. Maybe because I've been drawing the people like naked for about a year or so. At least I have the anatomy nailed. Okay, like then if I were to draw her naked, I would just, and then I go here. This is okay. My favorite character is actually wearing something similar to a maid dress. my favorite. I mean, it was my favorite for a very long time. So, yep. I guess you can say my favorite. When I like started out watching, I mean, I guess in my art account, it the favorite character is from Kagero Project. I was about to say Hatsune Miku, holy, I mean, Mary. Yeah, I really liked her. She was so cute. I don't like, I just realized I don't like the hand that much actually. Maybe I should change it a bit or take it out after all. I got a feeling it's because the arm is sort of not right. Maybe we'll retry this. Put you here. Oh, another song I can recommend to you is one that I'm listening right now to. It's called Yoidore Shirazu. Yoidore Shirazu. Hi. I'm gonna write it down here. Pretty nice. It's, I mean, as you can see, it's another Japanese song. And then, another idea. She's got the arm like behind like this, like a very good maid. Yeah, I also I'm also listening to a cover of it. I feel like the songs I like have a lot of covers. Oh, this one. Wait, I just saw it on YouTube just now. I can recommend to you, but I think you already know this one. This is pretty well known. I think it's pretty old as well. That's why. No, I don't want to say old, but it's a little older. So yeah. Okay. Like this. Mm-hmm. Okay. Listening to a cover as well. I like the songs, but I also like exploring covers because it's nice listening to a song sung by a different person. Or by multiple different people. Okay, I guess I'll just leave this like this and change a few things, and then I'm done with the sketch. And I'll just color it because I don't want to do this anymore. I mean, the whole screen is already full, but she's got like fluffy hair. I can do it like this. Also, for the thing I did in my old drawings was like try to fit the whole person into one screen because I didn't want to cut it off, but now I don't care. this is fine. I like listening to different versions of songs. Oh, me too. Oh, at a time. Aaron, stay hydrated and drink some water. Oh, I know something about things, so I always try to analyze the differences between versions and all. That's cool. I don't know anything about singing, so I just listen to it for fun. Yeah, it's fun, but that's pretty cool. Wait, do you like singing, actually? Yella? Done in a while, but yeah. Oh, that's cool. I think we can go to coloring now, I guess. Right. Raise this the back of it. Singing, it's I think very fun. My mom also likes singing, so yeah. Well, and my dad also, like, I think everyone in my family likes singing, but it's very just for fun type of thing. Yeah. Try to color it now. Yeah, it looks okay. Okay, we can call it now. I also thought about giving her a skirt that's like a very, oh, I don't know what's it called, very close, like, you know, these shape of skirts that are tight here and very long. The type of stuff. Yeah, but it's okay, it's like half in the picture only, so it doesn't matter. What stuff does your mom like to sing? She likes to sing just like, I think, stuff, Chinese songs, I guess. Wait, do you know, there's this one really famous song that I like as well. It's called, translated it would be called, I think, Rain Butterfly. I don't know how to type, how to change a keyboard into a different language, so if you want to listen to it, I can send it to you after the stream. But that's actually a really cool song. Yeah. I like Chinese songs too. Me too. So, there was a time, I mean, I still like it a lot, but there was a time where I was like hyper fixated on a Chinese novel. It's called Heaven Official's Blessing. So it's short is, wait, let's write it down if you want to look what town. Oops. And the author always likes writing. The author has two different novels to that as well. Oh, what's the name of the song again? It's called I think Yudie, but it's like translated Rain Butterfly. I don't know if it would come up if you googled it, because I haven't tried to google it in English before. Like, but yeah, it's a pretty cool song. So as I was saying, and that Chinese novel, I don't know, it was a fan work. Someone used a Yudie and made a fan work for the novel. It was so cool, also on YouTube. And what is this? Bro, I don't like doing the fill-in thing. I wish we had a function which would automatically do it for us. Okay. So this is, I think, a gap. Oh, and also there's another Chinese animation thing, and there was the opening was pretty fire. I think it was the opening or the ending. I mean, I have it saved, but I don't remember if it was the opening or the ending. It from the anime, I guess, which is called Click Link. That was pretty neat. Yeah. Taking too long. Okay, we have this. It's fine. I swear, if they give us an option that like Clip Studio has, the one where you can add use a fill tool and it fills everything for you, I would never let go of Procreate. Would be my standard program from that day on. But they will, I feel like they will not add it. But it's such a useful, you know, function. Oops. Okay, done. Yeah, done, I think. Ah, let's go! We can finally color it. Wait. Right? Yeah. I don't like this here. I will... Yeah. Because also out of habit, I sort of draw the heads like squares. I don't know where I picked that habit up, because it's not something I've done in the past. But yeah, that doesn't matter. Okay. I don't think we can do quick sketches of the male characters as girls, but maybe in the next stream or something. Because that's a fun idea. I feel. Okay. what do you mean? What do you mean 7 hour stream? I don't think I have the mental capacity to do that, honestly. Oh, oops. I think at one point I just fall asleep. So it wouldn't even be called stream anymore because it's just sleeping for, I think, three of the, like 4 hours. I think I have streamed before. But more than that, I don't know. As long as I don't notice it, I guess it could work. But I think at a certain point I would notice it. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, right. It's already pretty late. I will end stream pretty soon. Yeah. I forgot about that. How did I not realize that it's already been a few hours? I just looked at the clock on my laptop and I was like, wait, how is it this late already? It's okay though, it's okay. Don't worry, I got this. I don't think we'll be able to finish this one because I don't want to rush it. But yeah, oh, 2 hours and 29 minutes. This is nice. I mean, I'm tired, but this is okay. Also, I was pretty productive because now I have practiced. I can't call it practice, I guess. My art. I opened my treasure box of art, I guess. So now I know I can do this again. No. I don't know why I felt this insecure about different art styles that were too anime. Like, we need to change this society for real. Because if even art teachers say that this is not art, what is it? What else could it be? Like, for real. Okay, this is okay now. Tarpasu working hard. Always. I am so not ready because next month I have an exam and I'll be so done. I don't want to study. I thought after school I wouldn't need to study anymore, but like college hit me like a car. So now I know about it, but I really don't want to study. Very, very badly. Every time I think about it, I just I sigh, and I guess I just don't want to do it. Studying is like, I don't know, imagine you're selling your soul, but like worse. Okay. I'm exaggerating, but oh, good luck, thank you. I guess I will try my best because if I don't, if I fail, I can only fail this test 3 times and then I won't be able to redo it, and I need it for the thing that I'm studying. I hope I can just get it right in the first try. That would be nice. Just like how, oh no, actually, forget it. If I hurry now, we can maybe finish this. I'll just do this real quick. Okay, she has green eyes. Mm-hmm. This is not green, but I'm just using this as a placeholder right now. Also, I want to play Valorant today too, but since I'm sort of sleepy. No! I am an idiot. I just realized I drew the collarbone and I forgot to put it away, so it's there now. Because like before, I wasn't sure about the pose, so oh my god, this is terrible. It doesn't matter. It's okay. I'm tired, but I want to maybe play Valorant after this. Oh, but before that I need to eat something, and then I can play Valorant. Nice. Mm-hmm. Also, this is... Did you take the vitamins today? I did. So now that I know that I'm tired constantly because I took them, I didn't take them enough, I am doing it right now. So I'm trying to take them every day, I guess. I am so ready to watch Gordon Ramsay while eating after the stream. I mean, today I watched Detective Conan. Gordon Ramsay is nice to watch, and one of like the few things that I watch while eating. So I don't know what else. I like to watch like slice of life anime, but usually they're either too, you need to concentrate too much to watch it, or they're too boring. So I guess it's, maybe I'm too picky, but you know, because you know, there was one that I also liked besides Psyche, which is Tanaka-kun itsumo kedakura, forgot the word, something Tanaka-kun something. Tanaka-kun itsumo. Tanaka-kun itsumo. Tanaka-kun wa itsumo kedaruge? Kedaruge? Okay. So the translation would be Tanaka-kun is always listless. I don't know how to pronounce listless in Japanese. I mean, kedaruge? Darui means I'm tired. So I guess it's coming from there somehow. But yeah. This is white as well. This thing. That was pretty nice. You just take vitamin D, right? Yeah, I don't take anything else. My vitamin B was too high at one point, so I stopped taking them. But my vitamin D is like super duper below average, and my doc told me to get a blood test in 3 months again. Like, I already had to take one in 3 months and nothing changed, it was still much too low. So I went to the doctor again yesterday and she told me to take it for a while and see if nothing changes. It's bad. You know, the older I grow, the more I realize that spending alone time and just chilling is nice. You know, it's pretty obvious, but I guess I just never really thought about it much. But having alone time is one of the things I'm most excited about. Yeah, like coming home and just sitting there and watching a series or eat or something. Very nice. I also wish that, like, I was really lucky this week since two of my classes got cancelled. But next week will be a long week. Oh, what a time! I want to stay hydrated and drink some water, please. I forgot to turn the mic on. Hello. Okay. Thank you, Mac, for for telling me close call. I mean, I didn't talk much anyway, so it was I didn't miss anything. The only thing left is the hair. I'll also stream again on Saturday, right? Yes! On Saturday, around the same time, like maybe 3 PM or something. I hope I'm on time. 3 or 4 PM hopefully. And I also like promised a friend that I'll try to eat breakfast on free time and stuff. So I'll try to be on time and have like eaten lunch and all that. I'm probably super unhealthy right now. I don't mind it that much because it doesn't seem to affect my me in many ways or any ways. So it's okay. Like from my point of view, it's pretty nice. It's pretty alright. Iran time today? Yeah, because I said 3 to 4 p.m. instead of, I don't know if there are any other streamers this bad with time, but I was like, okay, 3 p.m. is nice and stuff. What about 4 p.m.? So just put something in between. So I guess you can say I was on time, but I guess I also did cheat a little. I can't see. Healthy novel arc, yeah. I'll try to be healthier and eat my vitamins and whatnot. I don't know, I'm also like always tired. When I'm, you know, sometimes when I'm about to go, you know, to sleep, or maybe not really, but when it's already late, I just go and grab a snack instead of eating my meals. So I admit that is pretty bad, but everything else, you know. Oh, another thing, because I eat breakfast, I ate it so late. It's just pretty alright, since other people, they do like intermittent fasting, which is almost the same thing I do, just I forget to eat. So it's pretty similar, I think. And they say it's healthy, so who am I to argue, right? So I guess I'm not unhealthy. I'm doing fine, probably. I hope it was actually like that. I don't really remember what intermittent fasting was, but I read that it's like eating really late or so. Or eating breakfast late, or not eating breakfast and stuff like that. Same thing, right? You probably shouldn't do that on a vitamin deficit. Oops. I am trying my hardest to stay healthy, okay? I will continue to try, and you know, maybe after a while I'll be super healthy. Because on most days, you know, I do eat like 3 meals. So it's not that bad. I'm doing alright. Hopefully. But I swear it's pretty alright still. I don't think I've felt any bad effects of it yet. What? How did it not work? There's always a little. It should be working. Why doesn't it work? Huh? Okay, I did it. Again? Okay, thank God. Okay, I think I'll do the base colors like after I'm done with this, and then I will end stream, because I think my pastries are done and I'm going to go to eat them. Yeah, maybe I'll get dinner while I'm at it. because I'm already late with these anyway, so okay, I'm almost done, I think. Like the color, the contrast between the color, the eyes and the hair. Thank you. You know, I wasn't very creative with this. Because the thing is, the characters. Oh, what happened? Hello? What the hell? Hello? What happened? Wait, I didn't see. What happened? Oh, wait, let me scroll up. Oh, okay. Thank you for the raid. Yes. Welcome. Thank you for coming. Hello, I'm Ria and I am an artist and we are drawing right now. What have you been doing? Oh, hello. Also thank you for following. Hello. Wait, there's a lot of stuff in this chat. I can't. Thank you for following. Welcome. Oh, thank you for following. Shout out to Abba Don Evil. Thank you for the raid. Thank you for the comments. hello. Hope you had a great stream while it's cute, little lurking. Thank you! Enjoy your time! Okay. We broke the kimono friend. Oh my god. Thank you for coming and thank you for the ride. Is Abo still there? Abo? Abba? Abaddon? How do I call? Wait, no. Yeah. Sorry, I'm so confused. Thank you for the raid. We are drawing right now. It's my character. And yeah, that's it. Thank you for coming. Oh, okay. How do I pronounce your name? I'm sorry. I should be asking how to write you. Ah, thank you. Ava, okay, Ava or Dawn. I don't Ava. Or Dawn. Dawn is nice. Okay, I use Dawn. Thank you. Oh. Yeah. Right, how was your stream? How are you doing? I'm sorry, I still don't know what to do. I don't want to be rude, sorry. Yeah. We did a little bit of Gertrude and our ASMR. Oh, was it fun? I don't know what to do. Thank God you're my mod, Yella. I don't know what to do, actually. Yeah. you won't let it live. Oh, holy crap. A new animal in gamers and chat. So, thank you for the raid. I hope you have a nice day. And, water time. Everyone, stay hydrated and drink some water, please. Okay, have a great night. Sleep well. Thank you. Have a good look, yeah. Oh, I got a stretch from Chipmunk Cyborg. Thank you. I guess I'll stretch now. Okay, did it. Thank you. We are still drawing. I am not doing a lot, actually. I hope it's alright. So, we are drawing my original character in a maid dress, which is probably not the best first impression, but yeah. Oh, we reached 100 followers. Oh, nice. Thank you. I didn't expect this. Thank you very much. I don't know what to do to celebrate it. If you have any ideas, let me know. I mean, you can do some type of event or so to celebrate it, I guess.